Well, I thought it was interesting to see how much work Lorna has done. I didn't realise she's done so many things and achieved so much. The timeline of the black press in this country was interesting to hear about, but they focused more on the commercial papers, the ones that were more mainstream, rather than some of the papers that are produced by grassroots black organisations.